Hi, I'm Alf Galustian, co-founder of Coerver Coaching. I think that this new diploma course is for coaches, whatever level they are. We've done 3 or 4 this year and in different countries as well as the UK. And we've had professional coaches and grassroots coaches. So here's how it can help you. It'll teach you drills and games, but it also will teach you how to be an effective coach of skills. There's teaching skills, which you learn and teach by repetition. And then there's teaching the effective use of skills, and Coerver's the world's leading method of doing this. The standing of this diploma course is pretty high up. In the UK, we're doing the diploma course at a lot of the pro clubs, and in the UK, it's very topical because we're all talking about what's the deficiency, what's the difference between so-called top English players and top foreign players. And of course, in the UK, we've got great players. The question is, do we have enough? And tactically, we're the same. Probably physically and mentally we're the same. There's only one area that we're not the same. I think everybody accepts this, and therefore Coerver has become a topical method, certainly now, and a method that all coaches should try to learn.
The Coerver Youth Diploma, the topic, or you know, the focus of it is session planning. So obviously, you know, you have drills and games. But how do you fit all those drills and games together to plan weekly, monthly or throughout the season? So from a session planning point of view, if you don't get the right components within your session plans, we're not going to maximise the development of the players. But really how the course came about was from feedback from coaches. We asked, how can we help you? And that was one of the big things that came back from coaches, was help with, you know, with session planning. The Coerver Youth Diploma is a must for any aspirational coach that works with young players. You know, if we want to develop, you know, technical players that make the right decisions at the right time, that can transfer skills at game speed and to game pressure, you know, you need to come on this course and really, you know, learn, you know, the Coerver way, if you like. I think it would be massively valuable, and it doesn't really matter what age you work with either, because a big part of the course is showing how you would make a practice age specific, so you can have, you know, here's a drill. Here's how I make it easier, here's how I make it harder. So again, I think that it's a really inclusive course, you know, depending on how old of the player you work with, whether it is an under 8 or an under 18, or do you work at grassroots level, or do you work in an academy. So really our programme with modifications, and again that's another part of the course, is learning how to adapt your practices. Again, I think it's a really important course for people that want knowledge in this area.
I didn't really know that much about Coerver. A friend of mine is well into Coerver and he's told me a little bit about it. Also, I used to play with John Collins, who is big into it. And, you know, it's individual coaching and individual skills and techniques, 1v1 situation, 2v2 situations. I think it's really good. I've really enjoyed this one.
At the school, it's sometimes very hard when you believe there's a right way to do things, but the textbooks suggest there are other ways, but you know in your heart there are right ways. Fortunately, I'm hearing today similar sort of voices to my beliefs that everyone can learn everything. There's no such thing as talent or genius. It's all about the individual. And if the individual is given the opportunity and the teaching, then they will achieve.
I've watched Alf deliver a number of times now for the Premier League and on various conferences. And actually each time I've found that I've got some new things from him. Some of the sayings that he has, the philosophy, the places that he's visited. He has a vast amount of experience and it's always great to tap into that. And each time I've seen him, I've picked up new things, new ideas, some new practices which we can take back and give to our coaches as well that they can use in the academy.
As academy manager at Newcastle United, we've used Alf in our technical programme for the last 3 years, and we've found a big difference in the improvement of the skills of the young players. Alf doesn't necessarily come to work with the players, he comes to work with the coaches, and it's how he gets them to deliver their message to the players that's been of real benefit.
What Coerver's give for me over the last couple of days is absolutely phenomenal. And it's not the big picture, it's the little bits what make the big picture. And Coerver have shown me them little bits to make the bigger picture. And I'm going to take that back to my club. We'll be right back.
For all coaches, if you believe that you can teach talented player skills to any player, for example, you can look at Messi, you can break down his skills and teach those skills to any player. That's not saying you'll create Messi, but what you can use is Messi as a model to teach. We do this on the diploma course. So I would advise any coach, whatever level, to attend this diploma. Let's see you work it. Let's see you work it right.